Alright, the water's back on here in Henrietta, but be careful, you can't drink it. There's a boil order on, so I'm going to show you how to make some ice water. Refresh your thirst. Okay, the glass, you need some ice. Your ice in there. A little water. This is not a mirage now. Real deal. There you go. Wait. Not safe to drink. Okay, now we turn the stove on high. We put our ice water in there and boil that stuff up, baby. Let the water boil for a full 1 minute. Now you take your boiled water, your clean, fresh water. Pour it in an ice tray. Then you take the ice tray and put it in the freezer. Wait a little longer. Don't wait till you're too thirsty to do this, because it takes a while. Okay, I think it's time. Ice. Can you crack your ice? Turn the glass. The rest of your clean water. Ready to drink. Here it is, ice water, Henrietta style. Just like always.